Rex sees Shannon going for that knife, he's going to try and get him onto him and stop that thing from coming out. Okay, so let's try that. So a little bit closer, a little bit more touchy-feely this time. All right, and I'm not going to give the threat command. You're just going to get it out when you feel necessary.
Hey, what the fuck you do to my neighborhood, man?
Get back! Get off! Get back! Get away from me! Get away! I don't want to use this! Get back!
You better put that fucking thing away. I'm going to put it in.
Get back, man! Get back! Get back!
Okay, that's more where we want to be. Does that make sense? Yeah, what we've done is like a muscle memory that drills, okay, I've got this option, or I've got this option. Basically, when you get to this point, it's fucking hard.
And did you notice how long it took me to get it?
It's hard. That was actually pretty quick, dude. Yeah, no joke. You'll see people, you know, fucking fumbling and falling on the, you know, dropping on the ground and everything. It's not easy at all. But I want you to do this. Who's done drills like this before? Good, you're doing something new. Sweet, you know what I mean? Fucking great. But I'm just saying, you need to train like this. If you're carrying a weapon, you need to be training with that weapon so that you know that that shit can and will come out under fucking stress and pressure. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. We're all on the same page, I'm sure. Yep. Wicked. All right, grab a partner, please. A and B. A is the aggressor. I'll give the threat command to begin with, just so we're on the same page in terms of timing. Yeah? Yeah, you got it. Nice.
Wicked.